The flag off for the Ugandan team will be on Wednesday at the National Council of Sports. The flag off will be by Dr. Bernard Ogwell, the General Secretary of the National Council of Sports. So, in the morning of Wednesday, then the team travels in the evening of Wednesday. Kenya has got good players, but Uganda has also good players. We expect, like I said earlier, we are going to aim for gold. That is number one. But the worst we are going to achieve, according to our expectation, is silver. That's number two. That's our target. And we are well equipped. Players have been playing and preparing well. So Ugandans should expect us coming up with a very good position, either number one or number two. And now we are planning also to attend the international, the World Scrabble Championship, which is due to be in Las Vegas. And this has been because of mainly by support from the National Council of Sports, but also the individual players use their resources to do it, to participate in this, to co-fund with what we are able to get from the National Council of Sports.